Australia is poor in the land. Down under, I could hardly contain my excitement. We had packed our bag and had passport in hand. My friend and I were bound for Australia. Traveling to Australia was a dream come true. I couldn't wait to explore the crystal clear water and see unusual animals. Here is a taste of our adventures south through Western Australia. Rosnet Island, off the coast of Western Australia, was our first stop. A 25-minute ferry ride through us to this laid back carefree island. The island has more 63 beaches with 100.
你要嘛就 more than， 要嘛就 over， 怎么只讲 more 嘞？
More than 63 beaches with 135 special of
species.
Species.
Special 是特别物种，叫 species.
Species of tropical fish and more than 13 shipwreck in its water.Rosnet Island is also home to smelling coca. The happiness family
animal on earth.
Taking selfie with a coca was a must. From there, our next adventure was a farmstead near Pemberton.At Denmont Forest Farmstead, there are about 100 farm animals, including two kangaroos. Part of Morning Farm was feeding his animal at part of field like Craig of Down. Valley of the Giants treetop board.We managed to climb 40 meters up into a forest canopy. We had this experience at treetop park in the Valpo Wilderness. This park featured Tingle Forest, which doesn't exist anywhere else in the world. The best totem jetty when andRoad back to Perth. We stopped at the bus Tolchon Jetty, the longest wooden jetty in the world. We had the option to ride a train to the end of the.Here. But we chose walk and enjoy the ocean view. Standboarding at in Lansley. What do you get when you mix some sand speed and a sport? Standboarding. Our next stop after jetty, the Australian coast.We survived the area, spotted a suitable sand dune, and then standboarding began. Caversham
Wildlife Park.
A trip of Western Australia couldn't be complete without.We see the Caversham Wildlife Park, where we met a wombat
koala
and other animals native to Australia. The highlight was visiting kangaroo, painting the traveling in Australia was a once in the opportunity.
Once in a lifetime.
Once
in a lifetime.
Once in a lifetime opportunity. Will always.
To opportunity that's it.
Opportunity that will always hold a special place in my heart.
How?